Before the video begins, I just want to say shout out to Supersonic Mikey, because guys, he actually made this Sonic intro for me. So go subscribe to him. Anyway, let's start the video. I always race to win, keep on to the game, make a move and stay one step ahead. See if you want me go, the only way I know, because you know I always race, always race, always race to win. What's up, bro? Sensor and Nick Sons are reacting to the new SML movie, Jeffy's commercial. Y'all already know it. Ooh, Jeffy made a commercial. Ooh, let's see. Ooh. And they started off with the SML merch. Ooh. Yeah, guys, go buy an SML shop. SMLmerch.com/shop. Whatever. Yeah, Super Bowl's Logan. Yeah, already know. Yeah. They got the pillows with. Yeah, so anyway, let's get to the video. We are ready to use.
Oh man, my house payment is due today, and I don't have the money to pay it. Why am I so poor?
Panda, eating Cheetos, drinking Fanta, make it snow, call me Santa, eat green beans, and you're on Canta.
Wait, Jeffy, what are you doing?
Okay, Jeffy, I'm just listening to music on my new Beats by Jeffy headphones.
Well, Jeffy, do you think you can loan me some money since you have all those merch sales?
Sure, Daddy, how much money do you need?
$800.
Daddy, you know what they call me in school?
What?
They call me the plug.
What?
The MFing plug, Daddy. Boom.
Plugging.
Here's your $800. You know what that is? That's paper. Does paper grow on trees? Yes, it does. It's right here. Drip, 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 drip.
Oh, thank you, Jeffy, for the drip.
Oh, don't thank me, Daddy. Thank Mini-Me.
What, Mini-Me?
Yep, he's a middleman, Daddy. He makes dirty money clean. And this money right here is dirty, Daddy. It's been through a lot of dirty cracks. I'm not talking about sidewalks. I'm talking, it rhymes with puttholes. I'm not talking about mini-golf.
Well, Jeffy, thank you for the money, and I'm going to go pay my house payment.
Daddy, make sure you wash that money twice, because they don't wipe.
Oh, thanks, Jeffy. Oh, that must be good, man. Thank you, Jeffy. Hello?
Hey, Mario. It's my time of the month.
What?
Do you know time who of the Anna month is?
Anna.
Anna, period. And I'm on a period in my life where I need your house payment.
Well, I actually have my house payment this month.
Bullfecal.
What? No, I really do have it.
Mario, if you actually have your house payment this month, I will rip my left nipple clean off my body.
Well, you don't have to do that.
Oh, but I'd love to, Mario. It would be my pleasure. Like Chick-fil-A.
Okay, well, here it is.
You actually have your house payment? You hear that, little fella? You're gone. You are evicted. Clean off my chest.
Jesus.
This is what happens when you're a betting man, Mario. Next month, when you see me, I'll be the one nipple man. See you next month, Mario.
Bye.
Yes, yes, the house payment was paid on time for the first time ever. Thank you so much, Jeffy.
Yeah, no problem, Daddy. But now I'm broke as a joke.
You're broke as a joke?
Yep, you took all my money.
Well, I took all your money?
Yep.
What type of father am I? I have to take all my son's money to pay my bills? What are we gonna eat for this month? I don't have any more money.
Well, Daddy, we can always eat the squishy taco.
Jeffy, you can't eat that.
You can't eat plastic.
It's a taco, Daddy.
No, it's a toy, Jeffy. You can't eat it. It's not real.
We can't eat plastic. Throw my taco.
We have to find a way to make some more money to get by this month.
Well, Daddy, you can always go on the corner and sling some, you know.
No, we're not gonna do that, Jeffy. I just need to sit down and think and watch some TV. Yeah, let's
I can't
just relax, you know?
Hey there, does your kid want to be in a commercial? Well, you're in luck. Green Beans are looking for a new spokesperson.
Oh, no.
You know, ever since the Jolly Green Giant got in trouble for whipping his string bean out in front of some ladies. But your kid could be in every Green Bean commercial for the next 10 years and maybe even make millions of dollars. So if you think your kid has what it takes to act in a commercial, just bring him on down and audition today.
Ooh, Jeffy, look. All you have to do is be in that commercial and you get paid a lot of money.
One problem, Daddy. I don't like green beans.
Well, but if you're acting, you can act like you like green beans, right?
Well, if we're acting, we can act like you're not bald.
Look, come on, do it for us. Come on, we need the money.
All right, Daddy.
Yeah, come on. Y'all always need the money.
You're a good actor.
Y'all always need the money.
Everybody ready?
I know, I am.
I got my coffee right here. I like my coffee like I like
you
my women.
Spend
hot and black.
What?
All lives matter.
Hey, I was wondering if maybe, possibly, my son could go first, huh?
Okay.
And also, you know, guarantee me that my son will get this acting job.
Well, are you going to give me money for that?
Well, I just gave you a $5.
Well, no, you gave me a $5 so your kid could go first.
Here.
Give him a $5 out of 10. Yeah.
That would be $6.
Yes, that's a lot of money.
You want to give me $6 so your kid could get on a commercial that could potentially make him millions of dollars?
Yeah.
Hey, does anybody have $7 so they can outbid this guy?
I'll say, give me $20.
Just hold on to that and, you know, make it happen.
How about you just stop trying to bribe me and then let your kid win fair and square? You know, I was going to let your kid go first anyway. There's only two kids auditioning.
Well, there's only two kids auditioning?
Yeah.
Well, then can I have my $6 back?
No, nope. No, go get your kid.
All right, Jeffy, just sit right
there.
Why is
there only two people? Who was the other person?
You don't have to tell me twice, Daddy. I'm a sexy beast.
All right, Jeffy, we're filming a green beans commercial, so I'm gonna need a lot of energy out of you, okay? And
imagine someone actually made a YouTube channel called Sexy Beast.
Cut. Sorry, I forgot to tell you what to do. That's my bad. All right, when I say action, I want you to take a big old bite of green beans and then say, who needs dank memes when you got a plate full of green beans? See, it rhymes.
Wait, dank memes?
Yeah, we're trying to get kids to eat their green beans, and kids love memes. All right, let's try this.
I like dank memes.
Action.
These green beans taste like what's on your cup.
It's on my cup. Oh, poop. No, cut. No, you can't say the green beans taste like poop.
Well, they do.
Okay, let's just try something else, all right? When I say action, just look at the green beans and say, these green beans taste great, okay? Let's try that. And action.
These green beans taste like a grape.
But no, cut. Not grape. Great.
Grape.
Great.
Grape.
Great, great. The green beans taste great.
Great. The green beans taste like a grape.
No. Okay. Let's
well, don't you guys, doesn't that mean right, grape since grapes are good?
When I say action and say, well, these green beans taste awesome, okay? And action.
These green beans taste like a possum.
Cut, not a possum, no, awesome.
Possum.
Awesome.
Is this just dumb talking?
No. Okay, let's try something else. Okay, but now when I say action, look at the green beans and just say, these green beans taste delicious, okay? I think we can do that.
Tastes delicious.
Right? And action.
These green beans taste suspicious.
No, cut. No, you can't say they taste suspicious.
So that means someone
like them.
So that means someone put it. Someone put something in there.
Please don't quit on him. Like, he's just really nervous. Like, give him something easier to do. Easier.
Okay. This is the easiest thing I can think of, Jeff. Okay, just look at the green beans and say, Okay. Let's try this. And action. No, cut. You can't say mm-mm. You gotta say mm-mm, like they're good, okay?
But they're not good.
All right. Okay, and action.
Mm-mm.
Okay, no, this is not gonna work out.
No. Come on, give him something easier.
Okay.
He just
right,
did.
This is even easier, all right? Just look at the green beans and say, these green beans are yummy. Okay, just please do that. And action.
These green beans are yucky.
Cut. All right, this is
yucky.
Not working. Get out of here.
Well, no, please give another chance.
Mario, get your kid out of here.
Well, go. You have to give us another chance.
No, okay, I'm going to try the other kid first, all right? Just go. All right, Patrick. Now, when I
Patrick
say
Colt, man.
I want you to say, boy, oh boy, do I love green beans. And then take a bite, okay? And action.
Oh my God, I love green beans. They're so crazy.
They're so crazy good.
Cut. Oh my God, that was beautiful. That was amazing. That was a masterpiece. Oh my God, we found our green bean kid.
Wait.
That means he's addicted to it.
I have another five. Let my son try again.
But this kid's perfect. He's a natural, and he loves green beans.
Well, he loves green beans. He's addicted to it.
My son is better than that kid.
Giving
just let my son
now,
try again, and you'll see what true acting looks like.
All right, fine. You'll get
true
your
acting.
Kid. All right, listen, Patrick, you got the job, but for some reason, I'm going to let this other kid try again. Just go wait outside.
Okay, Jeffy, you're going to sit right there and do everything the nice director says, okay?
All
right,
Matty. Okay, Jeffy, all I need you to do is eat one green bean, okay? Just one green bean.
Green beans.
He doesn't like green beans.
Oh, he's gonna like green beans, and he's gonna eat them, okay? Action!
Hey, I'm the director. I say action. And action.
Aww. This video's kind of boring. It's just them trying to do a commercial.
Jeffy, you eat it right now. Shh. Jeffy, put it in your mouth. Shh. Jeffy, I said eat it right now!
All right, he's not gonna eat it.
Gonna eat it. Here's a five.
You're gonna run out of fives eventually.
Jeffy, put it in your mouth. Jeffy, put it.
He's not gonna eat it, Mario. Just quit.
Chew it. Chew it right now.
I don't think.
Eat it.
Hey, I don't think he's gonna do it, okay?
Oh, give him something else to do! Something else to do, please!
Okay, tell you what. If your kid eats that entire plate of green beans, I'm talking makes the whole plate disappear, then he can be the green bean kid.
Oh, Jeffy.
He's not gonna eat it, Mario. Just
make it all disappear. Like, please, you'll become the green bean kid. Please, just do this for Daddy. Do this for Daddy, okay? Action!
And action!
He's gonna throw it.
Abracadabra.
Alright,
that's it. I saw that.
No, he made the plate disappear.
No, get out of here. It doesn't matter. Get
play one more shake.
You can't get out of here.
Oh, go on, Jeffy.
I saw it.
Wow,
I saw
Jeffy,
that.
Wow, all you had to do was eat one green bean.
I saw
one
that.
One green bean and we'd become rich. But no, you just couldn't do that.
Well, Daddy, would you want to suck a fart through a straw?
What?
What?
That's what you're asking me to do if you wanted me to eat that green bean.
Jeffy, those are two different things.
Well, Daddy, give me a straw, because I'd rather suck a fart.
Well, Jeffy, you know, wow. All you had to do was eat a green bean. It was so simple.
Oh, look, Daddy, that kid's commercial's on.
Oh, man, I sure do love eating green beans. It's like eating boogers, but my mommy doesn't yell at me. I sure wish I had some more green beans.
Oh!
It's raining green beans! That's so crazy! Thanks, Mother Nature!
So crazy.
Daddy, I don't know how he did that.
Jeffy, it was so easy. It was so simple. All you had to do was eat it. That's all you had to do. But
don't
no,
think
you
have to say is...
And now we're sure. Poor. How are we going to make money now?
Well, I really like green beans.
We always got our myrrh.
Our myrrh?
Yeah.
Merch.
Our myrrh.
The speech is my recital. I think it's very vital to rock a rhyme that's right
okay.
On time.
Okay.
Here we go. It's tricky to rock a rhyme. You rock a rhyme that's right on time. It's tricky.
Okay.
It's tricky. SML.
It's tricky.
Buy it.
All new holiday merch. What is your least favorite thing to eat? Fish cakes or So I guess that's the video, guys. Your video. I would give that probably 4 out of 10 or 5 out of 10 since it was just mostly that I'm yelling, trying to get Jeffy to do it, which of course he's not gonna do it. Yeah, so So this video, wait, I just have a question. Are you going to change Mario to... Yeah, same guys, that was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I just want to know, since Logan said he was going to change, you know, some of his characters to puppets, since, you know, they're not his. They're Nintendo characters. I also want to know, is he also going to change Mario since he's also a Nintendo character and Black Yoshi? And, yeah. So, yeah, guys. I just really want to know. So, anyway, guys, that was the video, and that was a good video. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like button and subscribe button. If you guys missed, go to the final button. If I can't see it, so, yeah, that was the video. I'll see you soon. Bye. That was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please hit the like button and subscribe button. And I don't think it's going to find my upload in the video. That was the video. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Peace.